I've been an ICU nurse for 15 years. I feel like the communication and teamwork, the ideas and concepts of that, it's like the ether in which we all work, but like it's not really seen and it's not really very easily quantified. I wanted to know if the perceptions and attitudes of ICU providers would change after participation in a simulated event.
Mannequin can be prone, there's no problem there.
So much of the studies on communication and teamwork using simulation are around code blues, so life and death events. But there are so many other situations in the hospital that are not life and death, where communication can sort of just break down. So I picked proning because it's considered a low-frequency, high-risk event, and so I thought it would be a good thing to observe and see how providers interacted, especially providers that maybe didn't work together all the time. Targeting the human element is really challenging, but I feel like it's really eye-opening when people are given the opportunity to sort of reflect on how they communicate. I really love being around the different providers in the hospital, and I feel like that my role as an educator is perfectly suited to sort of touch all of those fields, and I really want to make a difference. All the different people that touch patients in the hospital, that communication and teamwork thread is vital. Like, if we don't work on that, there's always going to be a breakdown.